The architecture out on Sunset Key is classic Key West architecture. You know, we are bound by some of the restrictions of the historic district in Key West, you know, because this is where we're located. So it's like living in the city, but being on a private island that gives you the security and the privacy and feeling like you're away from it all. Taking a boat to your house, it's like going on vacation, going to your house. So it's very, very different than a lot of private islands out there. And they realized that having a resort on the island, especially a resort like Sunset Key, was going to be such an asset to the homeowners. And that's how the resort actually came to be. It came to be as an asset to the homeowners. We've got a spa out there. We've got all kinds of entertainment facilities. People patrolling the island 24 hours a day, which you wouldn't have on just a normal private island. It just wouldn't be feasible to do that sort of stuff. And it's wonderful life out there. Everybody recognizes that we're in a global economy, and it's no different in the real estate business. The difference with Engel & Völkers is that we are an international company. Our roots started in Germany. And we became an international powerhouse, doing more international business than the largest two international firms that are operating here in the United States combined. The company was started back in 1977. So we've got a long history, and we expanded absolutely everywhere throughout the world. Didn't come here to the United States until 2006. And most companies are just pushing as hard as they can to establish an international presence. But we started out as an international company, and we moved here to the United States. That's extremely unique, and that's very, very significant.